I've made a lot of mistakes in my life. However, if getting up here today and confronting this problem out in the open can get just one person out there to take a more responsible attitude towards sex, then I feel I would have scored my biggest knockout ever.